Perspective plans with new videos and podcasts weekly. Join our Patreon at patreon.com/perspectiveplans for exclusive videos and more. Visit perspectiveplans.com for all of your planner and stationery needs. Only at Perspective Plans, helping you plan for what's to come. Hello everyone, and welcome to Perspective Plans, where I help you plan for what's to come. In today's video, we're going to be planning in my Every Penny Counts dated budget planner. We're going to be doing our very first, like, I don't know what to call these yet. I guess we're going to call them my weekly expenses. Yeah. Weekly expenses. And yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Of course, you can grab this planner in print form from Amazon and in digital form from perspectiveplans.com. Use our code PLAN20 for 20% off, and thank you in advance for supporting a small business. Now, without further ado, let's go ahead and review our perspective budget. Now, I added a divider. Here it is. So we're gonna add it here. Create a budget that works for you and track your debt, monthly bills, savings, expenses, cash envelopes, sinking funds, savings challenges, and more. This budget planner is perfect to take control of your finances even if you are a beginner and just started your financial journey. Featuring 200 plus planner pages with and without sidebars, over 1500 planner stickers in 14 unique colors, and 50 plus quote layering stickers that allow you to customize the background to match your planner style. All this and more can be found in the Budget Planner Bundle, available in two amazing color options at perspectiveplans.com. Paperback edition, now available at Amazon. Helping you plan for what's to come. There we go. Where's my pen? My head frame? Alright, so I ordered pizza from Domino's. That's the expense. And I ordered this on, this is all for the week of January 21st to the 27th. So I did Domino's, and that was on the 1st of January. And I definitely wanted this pizza. Was it a need? Absolutely not. But I still enjoyed it. And I think I spent $37.79. I want to see. And I guess in between the days, we can add a sticker kind of as a buffer. I didn't have a whole lot of expenses this week, which I greatly appreciate. So in between, we're going to add like a little decorative sticker, you know? Giving our stickers more of a purpose, for sure. Okay, let's use this. Alright, and then I also bought groceries. And I typically like to get my groceries from Sam's Club. We have a Costco card, but I don't really get most of my groceries from Costco. A grand majority of them come from Sam's, which I greatly appreciate. And that was definitely a need because food. I believe, how much did I spend? Let me double check. Oops. $108.16. I think. Oh, and I also had Starbucks. Coffee from Starbucks. And that was also on the 22nd. That was definitely a want, for sure. Because I was thirsty and I wanted sugar. So thirsty and sugar. How much did I spend? Yeah, $7.60. Oh, and I also went to Target. Oh wait, that was on the 24th. So let's add another buffer sticker. We didn't spend anything on the 23rd, thank goodness. But I don't have like a, I'm not like on one of those no spending or no spend. I'm not on a no spend, what is it? A no spend challenge? Yeah, I think that's what it's called. I'm not on my no spend, so I don't really care how much I'm spending right now. But I am trying to prioritize. I have a few more $600 to pay on my credit card for my Christmas shopping, and then I'm good. And I'm kind of like focusing on my birthday. Like, I want to buy myself a birthday gift. That's a true, true gift from me to me. And that's because my birthday's in April, and I found something that I really want, but it's kind of pricey. But, you know, I think I can make it happen. So I've been kind of watching my spending, not necessarily putting myself on a no spend, but definitely making sure that I'm conscious so I can use all my extra funds on my gift to myself. And I need to double check my receipt to see how much I spent at Target. And then of course on the 25th, I think that was it. Yeah, that was all I spent on the 24th. And then the 25th, I went to the nail shop, and then I think I got charged for HBO Max that day. So we're gonna add that transaction as well. In just a sec, if I can put this little piece of tape here. And I believe, what day was this, the 25th, same day as HBO. And then nail shop, and I got a pedicure because I definitely needed one. My feet were in pretty rough shape. I haven't had a pedicure in a while, so it was a need. My feet needed a refreshment, so. And I wouldn't say HBO Max isn't necessarily a want. I'll just write, yeah, it's not a need, but it's definitely a want, and it's just a subscription that I pay for. And of course this year I want to be more cognizant of how many subscriptions I have and if I'm actually using them instead of them just charging me and I never watch what's on it. So I need to double check how much they charge me for HBO Max and scribble that in. And I think that's all for the 25th. And I know for a fact I didn't spend any money on the 27th, but I did spend some money on the 26th. And that was for my Visible phone service, and they just charged my card because I use Visible, which is a phone service by Verizon. I likely have the ad playing. You can use my code to save some money. And it's a need because you need a phone. You definitely need service. But I paid $25. Highly, highly recommend, and that's unlimited talk, text, data, and then of course hotspot, which allows you to share your internet with other devices. Super helpful, super handy. Love it, love it, love it. And I'm just gonna write self-care for pedicure, because sometimes you just really need to take care of yourself, and there's nothing wrong with that, you know? And we're gonna add another strip here. Hopefully I'm not chewing my gum too loudly. There we go. Super pretty. And I think that's it. So then we can add like a decorative quote underneath, I guess. Because that's all we spent on the 25th. Oh, wait, let's get an icon, a cell phone. And then we'll grab this TV as well. Because HBO Max, excuse me, and Visible. Super cute. Oh, and a little shopping bag, because we definitely went shopping. Where was that? Target? Yeah. Didn't buy any planner supplies, which I'm grateful for. I bought most of my planner supplies during, month was that? Black Friday, so November. I haven't really been buying anything else since. Oh, let's get a decorative quote at the bottom, and I think we'll pretty much be done. I think we do have a pizza sticker, so let's see if we can find that. Because I remember using it, because I found some, because apparently there's a whole pizza day, which is super interesting. But let me see. Get more from your phone plan using Visible Mobile, powered by Verizon Wireless. Get your first month of service for only $5, included with unlimited data, talk, and text, plus an unlimited hotspot. A $25 unlimited everything phone service using Party Pay, which is Visible's version of a family plan without the family using all of your data. Use code 3 lowercase w, lowercase l, lowercase w, lowercase t, uppercase n for savings. Visible is a Rise and Be partner and a phone service used by me. Yeah, I think it's in here. Yeah, because there we go. Pizza, pizza, pizza. No, I know they're in here. Here they are. Boom. And I don't know if I have like a baby grocery basket. I think they're too big for here, as well as the coffee mugs. But I think this is a pretty good place to leave it. Let's just find a nice quote to end the week off, and we should be good for all of our weekly expenses. And this is one of the sticker books I bought, I want to say during their July sale, like semi-annual sale at Happy Planner, Happy Quotes. I haven't really used it so far, but it was crazy cheap, so I had to get it. Oh, there's a coffee. Super cute. I like this blue one though. I was not expecting to find a coffee cup in a quote book. Work hard, be kind. Let's use this. Work hard, be kind. And that is all my weekly. That's my expenses for the week of January. Yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Of course, check out my main channel, Perspective Plans, where I I do videos on productivity tips every single week. And just like on this channel, we have planner videos every single week. So be sure to subscribe so that you won't miss anything. And yeah, thank you so much for planning with me today. And remember to keep planning for what's to come. And I will see you in the very, very next one. Bye, everyone. I just want to take a moment to thank our patrons and channel members. This episode would not be possible without your support. Thank you. And if you would like to support the show, visit patreon.com/perspectiveplans today. Thank you so much for stopping by and pressing play. I truly appreciate it. Let me know down below in the comments or your podcast review what tip you'll be using. Keep planning for what's to come, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.